5 years later.
Drowning.
Could barely breathe. Man, but Zink is having the time of his life up there.
I'm having the time of my life up here. Got my radio and a fire and no one to hurt me. Man, this is a good fire. I just heard something. No, it's breaking. I hope my psychic powers worked. Zink, what are you doing?
You know my name?
Of course I know your name. I created you.
What do you mean?
I'm the creator. I need to send you back to your homeworld.
And why should I trust you?
Because I created all things. Here, take you back.
Whoa, leave me alone, man. Leave me alone, please.
What are you gonna do with me? I need to put you in the portal. Take you to it.
Whoa.
Just need to set the time. Please.
I will.
Meanwhile. I told the truth. Oh boy. Nerd, shoot the bombs. I mean, giants. Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, boy.
Destroy his house, Craig. I cannot do that.
I shall destroy you.
Good. I'm sorry, buddy. This is for me.
Oh. I know what. I'll fly.
I need to be upgraded quick.
Is that you?
Hello, everyone. Just before the final episode of Zing, I want to show you guys. Okay. This is a set of Zing. And here's Zing. Stop. Keep watching. Bye. I got it.